I'm here in Jinabyne at Snowy Mountains Grammar School, and there's hardly anybody here, but in here there are two fellas, Matt and Chris. Let's take a look inside. Alright, going up the stairs now. And in the back door, many people have snuck out this back door, but there's a long corridor and a door that makes noise. Okay, we come along the door to Matt Joyner's room. Let's take a look inside. Hey fellas, what's up?
Yeah.
What you doing?
Yeah,
chilling? Matt, are we shooting? Matt, we're shooting a documentary about the boarding house. What do you fellas have to say? Not much. These fellas are a bit occupied. Matt, this is Matt's room. Poster, books, Matt, Chris, and poster, and some skis. Alright. I'm back here in beautiful sunny Jinabyne after a beautiful weekend of surf, girls, and beer in Marimbula. But, as you can see, very sunny today. Nice turnout. It's, the lake's all lit up. But, still no one here. After 2 days, there's still no one here. So what are we gonna do? We'll have to find some. Here you can see Matt Joyner, who's actually on his way down to the gym. He is one of the more law-abiding citizens here. Yes, he's seen us.
At the moment, we'll have to hide the camera.
Something happening that, quite frankly, doesn't happen enough or that often in the boarding house. Someone's exercising in the gym. Let's go take a look. Wonder who's in here. Oh, it's Matt. Oh, Matt, how much are you pulling?
Not much. Like 10 kilos.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're one of the more law-abiding citizens in the boarding house.
Yes, I am.
What's it like to conform to the rules? he doesn't know, because obviously this man has never experienced unlawful conduct.
Of course not.
He is a truthful, upstanding citizen who listens to dodgy music. Here's actually some exercise taking place in the boarding house. Matt is actually going hard. Look at that. Pure strength. As the Snow FM music plays in the background, Matt does his workout in a tin shed that's got posters on how to do things on the wall. This is a perfect example of the quality of Snowy Mountains Grammar School building.
Map's done, and he's standing up. Now that is a big way to lift.
The bus, it comes back from Canberra, mightn't be able to see it very well, but down there is everybody. They're starting to come up. I think leading the way, I think you can see her, but it's Zoe. And there's Story, and... and...
Mike, I'm looking for
Black. And it's James as well.
What is Dane like in real life on the other side of a camera?
I think you understand. But water and electricity do not mix there. I mean, when you take a nice Sony Macro digital camera and give it a nice bath with Fendi's water bottle, strange things start to happen, don't they, Matthew?
No, you have to see, look, just like this! Or this!
That was pretty cool. I like that.
Thank you.
Alright,
go ahead. Go, idiot!
Just... See, just like...
I got the right idea.
Just like this.
Risby steps in.
One thing there I can tell you is that when you just something quite good, be very careful with this purple thirsty. Wild raving dickhead.
Fucking
incredibly unpredictable. You can make him literally do anything at any moment. And that's why you've just got to be very, very careful with how you approach these guys. So Ben here is suffering from what I call chronic dickhead syndrome, which is bad case, and affects many a person every year. Now, if you could just get right there. Ben, come out now. There it is. Ben, I don't think you understand. You didn't win that one. How do you win, Ben? The situation's still hopeless. I'm still outside your door with a bottle of water. You're locked in your room, afraid of water. You're afraid of me, Ben!